Alright, so there's the e-bell again. Except this time I painted it. It's black and gold. I'm gonna hand paint the lettering gold when I get the chance, probably next weekend. But yep, that's pretty much it. Same bell, same sound.